June?
They're just behind the door. I think they know. I'm in a room.
We're close. I'm with Sven. We're coming to get you.
Please, hurry up.
Is this really your car?
Yes, yes, it's June who has the key. Let's go get her. No time to lose.
Damn it! There's no other way of getting in there. The magnetic lock is totally destroyed.
Impossible to hack that. We have to find another way, fast!
I can't do it anymore, May. It's just like the stories they told us when we were kids. But it's true. There really are monsters, May.
Hold on, June. We're coming.
This is gonna be close! We're locked in!
Let's see about that later. For now, we just go on.
They're trying to get in! Help me!
Hold on! We're on our way!
That'll always help.
I'm going to hack into this drive in less than 2 minutes. My sister is not going to die because of some stupid code. Close, June! Trust me! They won't get you!
May! They got it!
June! Damn it! Quickly, Sven! We're not going the right way!
It's hard getting used to this. Thank you.
Yeah? Is something wrong?
Yeah, it's June! She's dead!
What? What happened? May? May?
No, June!
May, answer!
I can't leave her
May,
like
please,
this.
We need to go!
I don't believe it either. I can't believe she's gone.
We have to get out of here before we all end up like that.
Professor?
Corey, I found it. The flower is a natural drug from the poisonous Solanaceae family. It seems to have undergone a cellular mutation.
And? What are you waiting for, Professor? A research grant? If you want to help, meet us at the hospital.
I'm already here, Corey. I'm in the lab on the ground floor.
Okay, Professor. See you down there. I don't know how I did it, but the lab door's open. It's okay, I've got a dose of serum. This is strong medicine. Staff pass. That should make things easier.
May and Sven are on their way, Corey. We have to meet them downstairs. We'll take a stepladder next time, huh?
I'm hoping there won't be a next time.
I wonder if May's going to be all right.
She's gonna need us, that's for sure. Aha! That's a nice find.
Thank you.
The elevator's jammed!
We have to find another way down.
I don't want to die in bed. Not like this, anyway. Jeez, Amy. Don't poke my eyes out.
Then keep your eyes on my face, not anywhere else.
Thank you.
that one aside. I suddenly feel beat.